God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, bless, preserve, and keep you. The Lord with his favor smile upon you and so fill you with all spiritual benedictions that you love and live so in the life that in the world to come you may have everlasting life. The lighting of the candles.